Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless module, solid-state drive, USB board, system board, and display panel assembly. Removal. Carefully separate the edges of the display panel from the display enclosure. Lift the display panel and position it so that you have access to the display panel cable and connector. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the display panel. Remove the display panel. Replacement. Note, if you are installing a new display panel, remove the following from the old display panel and install on the new display panel. Touchscreen cable, G sensor board. Place the display panel into position on the display enclosure so that you have access to the display panel cable and connector. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the display panel and replace the retention tape. Lower the display panel into position on the display enclosure. Important! Ensure that the display panel and touchscreen cables are properly routed through the display panel hinges. Carefully apply pressure around the outside edges of the display panel until it snaps onto the display enclosure.